here with the body of one of the ballistic missiles that was launched from Iran directly to Israel. These ballistic missiles are ones that has 500 kilos of explosives in the warhead. We are talking about over 110 ballistic missiles coming from Iran, aiming towards Israel. These are 60 tons of explosives directly to Israel.
Saya Liviana Cerliza, saksikan program-program Kompas TV di siaran digital, pay TV, dan media streaming lainnya. Kompas TV, independen, terpercaya.